This is my first time trying tajin. I know I've been living under a rock this whole time. It's a Mexican brand that makes a seasoning blend consisting of sea salt, dehydrated lime, and chili powder. It's commonly eaten with fruit, so I had to try it with a watermelon.
That's pretty good. I need more.
I also tried it with a pineapple, cantaloupe, grape, cucumber, and my favorite has to be the orange.
Ooh, nice with the orange. Oof, that's almost like candy.
Let me know what else to try it with.